Tech giant Apple has greenlit its first half-hour comedy series. The series will star Kristen Wiig, who marks her return to television after leaving Saturday Night Live in 2012. The Hollywood Reporter explains that Apple outbid multiple parties to nab a 10-episode series executive produced by Reese Witherspoon. The series was inspired by the upcoming short story collection titled You Think It, I'll Say It by Curtis Sittenfeld. The short stories are described as upending assumptions about class, relationships, and gender roles in a nation that feels both adrift and viscerally divided.